I think we start by not running so good back in the match against Podravka, and they got a lot of easy goals. And in second half, we put the defense much better, and then it's us who get the easy goals and counterattacks. And this, I think, it will be really important in the match against Sjöfock. I think they are quite strong everywhere. They play really collectively, and I think they are good in all phases. So we have to watch everybody, and I think it's really important that we put up a good defense from the beginning, so we can hopefully run a little on them. It will be really special. I really look forward to come back to the arena in Sjöfock. I think it will be a tough match and a really good game.